our home. Everything's gone.
Cabal!
Big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rifles. Smash first, ask questions never.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
What's going on?
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Over here, Warlock. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Must be their command ship.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Cora, what do you got?
Rumors mostly. An elite faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Negative. The Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
These Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until
the last civilian is safely away.
The last of the shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander. Ikora!
The speaker is gone. Red Legion, you will take no
find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up. Amanda's inbound. She'll drop you on the command ship.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
That hologram could help.
Let me take a look. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Shield generator should be straight ahead. All right, destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Yes, just like that. Heat levels rising. It's working. Shields are down.
Zavala?
Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda? Anyone?
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined. Brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given.